So today, New Zealand has woken up at alert level 4, and we haven't been here since last year. So just a quick reminder about the rules, really. Stay in your bubbles. So our bubbles are back. That means that the people that you are living with are the ones that you're going to be spending the next little while with. Keep them as small as possible. Mask up. So whenever you do leave your home, and there will be some reasons that you might need to leave, to go and get food, to go to medical appointments, perhaps you might have a pet that needs to go to the vet, and for exercise too, you're allowed to leave, but please wear a mask when you're outside of the home. Speaking of leaving the home, please stay really close to home. What we really don't want is people getting off, you know, going in their cars, getting off and doing things, even for exercise, that might put them in danger, that might mean that others need to come and rescue you. The point of level 4 is to try and minimize the amount of contact we have with other people.
Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender. Pretending that I'm doing well. My need is such, I pretend too much. I'm lonely, but no one can tell. Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender. Adrift in a world of my own. I play the game, but to my real shame, you've left me to dream all alone. Conceal. Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender. Just laugh.